You're back.
I wonder how Chia's doing. Too much stuff happened yesterday. I hope she's back to her usual self.
Oh, morning. Yep, I was out cold until this morning. Thanks for everything yesterday. It's kind of embarrassing, you know? You two were right there to see my hidden feelings and all.
Don't sweat it.
The same thing happened to Yosuke, right? So, what was it like?
How should I put this? Oh, I nearly forgot. None of that happened when yours awakened, huh? Could that be because you've got nothing to hide?
Oh, so nothing happened for you? I gotta agree that you seem like a pretty open guy. There's a funny air about you. I don't know. I guess that's what draws people to you or something like that. Yep, it's a compliment.
If you say so.
Anyways, what's most important right now is to rescue Yukiko. I'm dead set on coming. Remember, you promised.
Oh, crap. I still haven't gone to the bathroom.
Hey, thanks for saving me. Yosuke's cool and all, but there really is something different about you. I feel like you won't let me down. Right. You'll need this from now on, huh? We have to be careful of the fog that sets in after the rain, right? Let's save her before that happens.